So basically, the right hand, you have to think about the pressure, speed, amount of hair, and sounding point, and find the tone that tells you the best, whether the tunes are fighting or not. So, you go. You cannot hear. So in between, whatever A you're tuning, it doesn't matter, but when you're tuning the other strings, try to hear the sound that has the correct balance, pressure, speed, amount of hair, sounding point, until you can hear the fighting very, very well. That will be considered good, though.